that's why. Can I get a little ignorant? But I'm feeling this, yeah, it's still legit. Bet I'm going in. Hold up, I know God watching me. Hold up, I know they watching me. Hold up, if it glorifies the king, I'm like that may be not key.
Hello, Jay. Happy Thursday.
Only one more day after today for the weekend.
I'm excited.
Hope everyone is having a fantastic day so far.
Well, there was no Jay sports yesterday, but there were a lot of college basketball games on.
So let's send it over to Wesley with sports.
Hey, guys. There was no Jay sports last night. So in college news, IU lost to Nebraska 70-60. Duke lost to Wake Forest 82-72. And Purdue lost to Wisconsin 76-70. Now in NBA news, Pacers got dominated by the Bobcats 109-87. The Rockets beat the Magic 101-89. And the Warriors beat the Celtics 108-88. So that's all I have. Back to those.
Thank you, Wesley.
Those were some great games.
They were pretty exciting.
Couple blowouts there I saw.
Yeah, other than those, it's all right.
Well, the Honor Society induction of the new members is tonight in the auditorium at 6:30.
So I heard they're changing the format of the SAT this year.
I heard that too. But we won't know about that until we send it over to Anthony with more about it.
That guy.
Thanks, guys. Indiana tops $9.7 billion in life science exports. We are now currently in second place in the nation. A life science company called BioCrossroads said that the impact we have economically with life sciences is $55 billion for the state. That includes sales in the state's life science companies. In other news, essays have been taken off the SATs for Indiana. Multiple choice, mathematics, and all the other stuff will remain on the exam. But essays have officially been taken off. That's all I got for headlines, so let's send it back to the hosts.
That's a really big change. That's a giant chunk of points they're taking out.
I know. I don't know if I like it or not.
I actually helped me pass.
I haven't taken it yet, so I wouldn't know.
Oh, you'll take it next year, and trust me, it's fun. Come here on Saturday morning and stay here for about 4 or 5 hours.
Sounds amazing.
Well, we have some new ET news today, so let's send it over to Jaden to find out more about that.
Thanks, guys. Well, after beefing up for his role in Pain and Gain, Mark Wahlberg dropped 40 pounds for his role as a professor that has some serious addiction problems in his new movie, The Gambler. He quoted that losing weight isn't easy and he was going to rob his 4-year-old daughter of the blueberry muffin that she was eating. And the celeb birthdays today are the director of the hit movie, 80s movie Stand By Me, Rob Reiner, who is 67, and the singer and lead guitarist of the band Pink Floyd, David Gilmour, is 68. Well, that's all I have, so let's send it back to the host.
Well, thank you, Jaden.
Thank you. The weather is on the uprise. It keeps getting warmer. So let's take a look at the 5-day forecast.
Thanks, guys. Things seem to be getting a little better after yesterday's dusting. So now let's take a look at the 5-day forecast. Today we have a high of 36, a low of 21. Tomorrow we got a high of 48, a low of 32. Saturday we got a high of 41 and a low of 21 with the chance of snow. Sunday we got a high of 45 and a low of 34. And Monday we got a high of 55 and a low of 37. Well, that's all for weather, so let's go back to the hosts.
I'm liking these weather changes.
I know, it's starting to get warmer out, so everybody wave goodbye to the snow we have in March.
I'm liking it. Well, birthdays for today are Zach Pryor, Brianna Evans, and Anthony Jenkins.
Happy birthday to you all. And lunch for tomorrow will be cheese pizza boats, green beans, applesauce, and milk.
Yummy. Cheese pizza boats.
Scrum over the oats right there.
Well, that's all I have, so I have to
say. Bye.